You have to clear something up for me. I don't understand how Peter is Herman, is a derivative of Herman.
No, it was from the Bullwinkle show. There was a guy in there called Sherman and Professor Peabody. And we thought it was Herman and Professor Peabody.
And you really, people still say Herman.
Oh, yes, it's on my passport. Peter Blair Dennis Bernard Noon, also known as Herman.
AKA. You were very young when you had your first hit. How did that start?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to watch the Monkees show on TV.
Oh, no!
Thank you.